Hey everybody, Country to Coast, Charlene Thorman.
Jen Poe. We're coming out here live from You Today in El Cajon. And we just wanted to go over some market stats with you guys and let you know what's going on in our area.
So, as for inventory, I wanted to explain a couple things because I think it's a little bit confusing for people when we say we have so many months of inventory. So, let me just lay it out for you real quick. So anything underneath 6 months of inventory is a seller's market. If you have 6 months of inventory, that's a fair market. If you have over 6 months inventory, that's then a buyer's market. So just to recap what has happened between 2019 and 2020. In 2019, we had 2.6 months of inventory. The same time this year, June 2020, we are at 1.1. So it's a very skewed seller's market at this point. It changed 60.3%. And here's a little graph to show you. I like graphs myself, so. Next, we're gonna go over the pricing and how pricing has changed within the last year.
So prices in June of 2019, we were looking at a median price of $521, which is the average price of a home in the East County. And in June of 2020, we're looking at $570. So we have come up in price a little bit, about 9.4%. So it's definitely a good time to be putting your house on the market. And we do have buyers. We're just waiting for more homes.
Yeah. Definitely. So right now, if you're a buyer, have patience. Know it'll eventually happen, but there are multiple offers on properties. So if you place an offer, make sure that you're giving it your best. There's no lowball offers happening right now. It's multiple offers above asking price. So keep that in mind. Sellers, it's your heyday. Enjoy it.
We have buyers just waiting for you guys to come on the market, so come on.
Okay, well, that was our recap for this week, and I hope you all are doing well. Stay safe, and we'll talk to you soon.
Bye.